When Matt and I started this journey, we knew that research was really important because we wanted to tell the story, but we wanted it to be factually true. We wanted it to be accurate. Matt really spent the most time studying Thomas Johnson, and then I spent the most time studying Charles Spurgeon.
The vast majority of the information you're going to see in Stillaway Home about Thomas Johnson is from his autobiography. And so the stories and even down to the dialogue you're gonna see come word for word from his autobiography. This man lived an extraordinary life. He was actually in the streets of Richmond, Virginia when the Union Army came riding down the road there to liberate Richmond, the Emancipation Proclamation. He lived it, he experienced it. And so these scenes you're gonna see in the book, they all really happened.
A huge help for us was Midwestern Baptist Theological Seminary in Kansas City. Dr. Christian George, he's the topmost expert on Charles Spurgeon. We were able to look at books and able to really dive into some of Charles' sermons and his story. One part that I played in the whole process was actually coming to England and spending some time in Essex and in London so I could see and really be able to describe the landscape. He listed out every city he went to and every bridge that he sat on when he was working on Treasury of David. We actually went to those locations and I was able to kind of like grasp a little bit more of where he was at and what he was doing. We had a lot of help from guys much smarter than us that helped us with a lot of the facts and a lot of the historical accuracy of the book.